up the gears, and we're talking about hats with the bespoke milliner to the stars, Louis Marriott. Welcome to the BBC.
Thank you, Susie. Well, of course, you looking stunning in your Jane Taylor hat, all embellished with Lady Amethyst.
Feather statue, a lot of block colours. Let's have a look at some of the arrivals that we will tell about the hats that we're going to see during the day with Louis. But yesterday, it was the royal procession that led the way, I think, in the fashion stakes. They really did look all really beautiful. Time.
Yes.
OK, have you seen the fashions changing throughout the years?
I haven't been watching the fashions. yes, I have.
Do you like a bet?
Yeah. I do.
Yeah?
And I have bet on this race, yes.
Oh, have you got any tips for us?
Well, no.
Oh, thank you for that. OK.
Well, it's the Jersey Stakes, you see, and I'm from Jersey, so...
Ah.
That's okay. Why.
Then that's a good race to have a little... How many times have you been to Royal?